after work this morning, and I would like to show you one of the work going down here in Atlanta City. One of our engineer Mark will be the one teaching you on how to lay electrical piping in terms of electrical. So I'll be taking you there to be watching the video. Remember, this is Eco Atlantic City here in Lagos. The biggest project ever made in Nigeria, Eco Atlantic City. God bless you. I really appreciate the way you have keep on subscribing to my channel, the way you keep on liking my video. God bless you all. Okay, let's go and see engineer Mike. And God, what want to teach us this morning? Thank you very much.
Good morning, my name is Mark. I'm an electrician by profession. Now, we are working in Azuri. There, what we are doing in Azuri, as you can see now, what my colleague has just explained to you earlier. If you look down keenly, this is a 3x3 PVC box. You understand? For you to get to this level, you measure from the slab to this level, that's 42 cm. You understand? To get the center, you understand? You measure from the beginning of the wall to the center, that's 24 cm. Then you have the middle of your box. This is 3x3 electrical box. This is the socket, 3x3. Now, as you can see keenly, this box is looping from this point to the next point. You will see when we are done with it. Then it's linking from here all the way to the stop end. Now, if you can watch this, look at me keenly. This is our stop end. This is our stop end. In this stop end, when they have put the slab here, you understand, they will put the source, the main source, you understand, from the PP. If you take power to the socket, then the socket goes to the 3x3 that we are about to fix right now. Now, after light is in here already, you will notice that they will cover this whole place with concrete. And anybody that will be here in their house, they will use their cell phone in order to. But what I want you to know is that the main source has to come from the wall. The stop end that lives in the ceiling. You can see that the pipe we are talking about from this 3x3 is looping. It's looping. It's looping. Now we are about to start the first time. Here, from this slab to this place, is 2 cm. There was 42 on that side. But now, to balance the number of the cm, you will get this one out of 43 or 44 cm. And then we have our 3 cm. Good.